The Republic doesn't care about you, neither does the Empire.
Your side.
There's only one side.
Your side.
So you have no need for weapons.
That is acceptable.
I have acquired many of your various items in the galaxy. Precious ores, vintage vessel, ancient map, a Jaffin droid. All these things can be used.
I am tricked. I will wait.
Roddy, good to see you.
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
No way. That's Han Solo. Look. Look. Definitely stop staring.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
All the Munyak want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh. You want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on. We need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then.
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic. In exchange for safe passage.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location.
Trust me. I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of yours?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So, I'm...
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out. Nothing here.
I thought the ship was this way. Abandon me!
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out!
Yeah, it could work. You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial...
Fire at will!
Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That...
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Wish me luck.
Yes! Nicely done, my new friend!
Should get their attention.
Imperial Heavy!
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it.
Well, it's obviously not there.
You're not helping. Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Don't touch it. Know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every
the Millennium Falcon.
Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
if we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I'll see the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice.
There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here. We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
We'll wait here.
Need a slice.
Droid.
to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since then, all the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, right? You and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault. He should have put down that...
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Curvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Iden.
No, we can't let him get away!
Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! We've got too many troopers on our position.
Scan the area.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower! So stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Scan the area.
Now what?
The task was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the Feeling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
But the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait till I open fire.
You got it.
Analysis. Find that ship. A cloud car? Fine. Show me threats.
I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas. I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Thank you.
have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Triv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty...
You for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help in a great place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one.
Start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
Take it!
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Easy. that terminal and shut this place down.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Thank you.
lava pumps could be just what I need.
Should be able to cross over. didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Oh, I don't have time for this. Find us a ride.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shovel. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden! Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
That factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Stress calls.
Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Commander, the Binox are close.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire. Orbital barrage connected.
Strike! Go!
It's working, Inferno Squad!
lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Heal me up. That's better.
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Bombers!
Here we go! Nice. Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we going to shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
We need some healing!
I owe you one.
Heal me up!
Appreciate it. To the hangar. Detonator's here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. We just need those detonators. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE fighter on top!
Void heavy weapons! Will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Down.
something different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
get my father off the ship before it goes down. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down.
My life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't. But you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
If you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Do you feel brave now? Lor San Tekka has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Where did he take it? Memories are so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually.
What is it you want, Captain?
Thank you.
here before. You found something. You found faith.
The Jedi. Why did you help me?
Because you asked.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take them? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. I'll break you here again.
You're wrong. I will resist.
The map.
I won't tell you.
Spare me the pleasantries, Ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what?
No, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let
me down. We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
So, the
project resurrection
can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pilio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.